man who has insulted not just women, but African Americans, Latinos, people with disabilities, Muslims, POWs, and so many more. So,
yeah.